Welcome to Oxbridge Montessori's digital learning platform.
In this video, we will learn about comparatives and superlatives of an adjective. We have already discussed about adjectives that they are describing words. There are 3 degrees of comparison: the positive degree, the comparative degree, and the superlative degree of an adjective. We have already discussed about the ones labeled words. To make the comparative degree of an adjective, we add only er to any adjective. And to make the superlative degree of an adjective, we add est for ones labeled words. Here are some rules to make the comparatives and superlatives of an adjective. When we have ones label ending in e, we add only e and er. For example, for adjective nice, we add r and it will be nicer. To make it superlative, we add only st and it will be nicest. Similarly, for adjective strange, we will add r and it will be stranger. To make it superlative, we add only st and it will be strangest. When we add an adjective that has ones label and ends in a consonant plus a short vowel plus a consonant such as big and hot, we double the last consonant and add er for the comparative and est for the superlative degree of an adjective. For example, big ends in a consonant G, B is a consonant, I is a vowel, and G is a consonant. So we double or make 2 of the last consonant G. With the word big, the last consonant G is doubled and it will be bigger with the 2 G's. The superlative of big will be biggest by adding G-E-S-T. Similarly, for the word hot, we will add E-R and double the last consonant and it will be hotter. To make it superlative, we will add E-S-T and it will be hottest. Here are 3 days of the week: Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. How can we compare them? By using comparative and superlatives. You can say that Sunday was hot. We used only positive degree of an adjective here. To compare Sunday with Monday, we can say Monday was hotter than Sunday. We have used then to compare Sunday and Monday. And when we compare Tuesday with Monday and Sunday, we can say Tuesday was the hottest day. Now, when an adjective has 2 syllables and the adjective also ends in letter Y, we will remove Y and add IER for comparative and IEST for superlative degree of an adjective. For example, the adjective happy will be happier. By removing Y, we will add IER. Similarly, happiest for the superlative degree of our adjective. The adjective crazy will be crazier and the superlative of crazy will be craziest. When an adjective has 2 or more syllables, we do not add er or est to the end of it. Like the word beautiful, we cannot say it as beautifuler. It's absolutely wrong. We will add only more to make its comparative, which is more beautiful. For the superlative of beautiful, we can't say it as beautifulest. It's wrong. We will add most for superlative degree of an adjective and it will be the most beautiful. Similarly, the word expensive will be more expensive and most expensive. Now let's compare a bike, a car, and a plane. We can compare them using the word expensive. Bike is expensive, a car is more expensive than a bike, and the plane is the most expensive. Of course, there are always exceptions in English. So there are two common exceptions for you. First, we are going to use bad. We have to write it as worse. The comparative of word bad is worse. We can't say it as badder or more bad. It's not correct. Similarly, for its superlative, we have to write it as worst. We can't say it as baddest or most bad. These are wrong. Let's take another example, good. So the comparative degree of good is better and the superlative degree of good is best. There are more exceptions such as far and little, but we will see these in another video.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel for more informative videos.